Well, here we are with the mallard with the new prop on it. And here we go. We're at idle. Seem to have some air bubbles in the fuel line, and I'm running a little jerry can with a bunch of lines with no clamps on it and stuff, so it's probably sucking air all over the place. But it starts and the prop didn't fly off, so bonus. And of course, there's my 140 waiting for a restoration. That's it. The mallard runs.